we dance together. My world's in disguise. It's a fairyland tale that's come true. And when you look at me with those stars in your eyes.
Hey, I'm Jimmy McGill, and you should totally sign letters of engagement to stop Sandpiper from overcharging you.
Okay, I will do that. I'm not part of the conversation, but I will also do that.
Yay. So anyways, guys, I got us a lot of new clients for the Sandpiper case.
Are you sure you didn't use any solicitation?
No, I totally didn't do that. They must have just really responded to our client outreach. But okay, I guess I'll try to find better ways to get Sandpiper clients. Hey, Cliff, I think we should make a commercial to get more Sandpiper clients.
Okay, that's a good idea. Talk to me about that again later.
Hello, Mrs. Strauss. Can you help us make a commercial?
Yeah, sure, I'll help.
My husband and I scrimped and saved for so many years. We did our best to build a nest egg.
Well, that's a good commercial.
Hey, Dr. Caldera, I want another job.
Okay, fine, I'll call you if anything comes up.
Hey, Omar, I just ran a commercial, so get ready to answer some calls.
Okay, cool, I'll go tell everyone to answer them right now.
Good afternoon, Davis, Main Attorneys at Law. How may we help you?
Good afternoon, Davis, Main Attorneys at Law.
Good afternoon, Davis and May.
Sandpiper Hotline. How may we help you?
Yes, ma'am. We'll be happy to send an information packet to you.
Hey, Cliff, what up?
Dumbass, why did you air a commercial without showing it to me first?
Oops, lol.
Show me the commercial first thing tomorrow morning.
Okay, sure.
Hey, it's me, Caldera. Some guy wants a job done and he asked for you specifically.
Okay, cool. I'll go meet him right now.
Oh, hey, it's you.
Hey, it's me.
You gonna tell me what we're doing here?
There's a guy. I need him to go away.